We start with one of our chart. Just want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis in our last video, we mentioned if we will be looking for this correction, if we get any buy setup, we'll take it. Okay, as we can see the price reverse, there was opportunity to look for trade as a short-term trade. The only way was to trade based on lower time frame. Okay, if you move to lower time frame, we'll see it. Anyway, if anyone got the trade from here, they have to start to manage. Be careful, because still we can expect this one turn to a flat for one move up. But the question is whether this is the start of the move or this is the correction, okay? Because if we refer to the indicators, this one shows the MACD. This one shows the divergence, but the MACD doesn't show us anything, okay? Anyway, if we move to 1 hour chart, the way it's moving is corrective, okay? Now the question is whether this is the start of the up move or we can expect this one turn to a deeper correction before we get the reversal. Because if we mention if the price drop with the breakout of this low, we can expect the price drop to 0.15. Anyway, and one more thing also I need to mention here. If the price drop, mostly we can expect to get the divergence. That's why any reversal from there, it can give us better trade setup rather than the reverse from here. Okay, in this case, we move to higher time frame. We want to see what we have. As we can see, even based on one daily chart, if you want to look for continuation, we need to get the correction here. This is what we mentioned in my last analysis. Why may this one turn to a flat for one more drop or even deeper correction before we get the reversal? That's why if you want to look for trade based on lower time frame, we need to be quite careful. And even if we move to forward chart, we have been looking to put this one in relative to this. But right now, this is what we get. The way it's moving is really corrective. Unless this one continue with the short move correction, we look for continuation. But if this one turned to a corrective move, still we can expect this one turned to a deep correction before we get the reversal. All right, that's why if we want to move to 1 hour chart, we mentioned we're looking for 1 hour chart. Right now we're looking at this. We want to see whether this one can turn to a correction for continuation or not. But the best thing is if this one gives us one more drop, then any reversal from there, we can look for trade. Okay, it doesn't mean the price cannot continue from here. The price can, but what we have right now doesn't give us any trade setup unless after a few more hours they change and give us the proper trade setup. How about if the price sharply continue from here? The only way to have entry of this, which is 0.17. And what we want the price tag break and continue the price tag. This is not moving within the first or second hours, we will take out the trade. Okay, anyway, if we get any trade setup for buy, we will take it. This is the one, I mean, this is what we are looking for. And after the breakout of this top, we have to start to manage. And this is the target. The first target is 0.199, following by 0.22. Okay. Anyway, still we don't have any trade setup. We're looking for this. We want to see whether this one can give us trade setup for buy, or still we can expect this one to give us one more drop. That means this one turned to a deeper correction before we get the reversal. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.